from Mayfair to Morden, from Soho to Sidcup, from Richmond to Dalston through Old Regent's Park, from Borough to Bayswater, Crouch End to Clapham, from Debden to Tooting beneath Marble Arch. There are daughters of ministers, children of clergy, there are amiable honourables, barristers verging on every single section of today's society have thrown figs to the wind and embraced with such glee the most wonderful pastime to have come around in years. Yes, policemen and plumbers, road sweepers and peers, simply everyone's taking, simply everyone's taking, simply everyone's taking. Cocaine! At sports days in villages, cities and towns, world records are breaking. They just can't slow down. In the father's race, one chap, whilst rushing at speed, had recorded a time just below 8.3. And that was the 400 metres. He had holidayed near Costa Rica. Simply everyone's taking cocaine. Well, I saw Fizzy Sipworth last Saturday night, and her eyes seemed to blaze with a wonderful light. I said, "Fizzy, my darling, you look quite divine." She said, "You would do too if you just had a line. Simply everyone's taking cocaine." Well, I saw a young officer pounding his beat. I said, "Officer, why are you grinding your teeth?" He said, "You should try walking 10 miles, sir. And now I can jump 20 stiles, sir. Simply everyone's taking cocaine, sir." Well, I saw Auntie Millie in last season's clothes. She said car, house and yacht had gone straight up her nose, but she'd had the most wonderful time. And the whole thing seemed simply sublime. I said, "Millie, my dear, you'll be dead at this rate." "Not at all," parried she, "but I've just had a plate made of nettle put into my nose. And now she's hoovering it up like a hose. Simply everyone's taking cocaine." Well, I saw Uncle Bertie. He danced on the table. I said, "Bertie, you're past it and surely not able." "Precisely, my boy. I am past 83 and you dance just the same if you'd hoofed a whole G of Colombian straight from the rock." Bertie's death was no terrible shock. So, after the funeral, after the wake, we were all in an under-exuberant state, till the point things were so dead at 9:20. Auntie Millie said cheekily, "Let's have a line," and we all shouted, "Hip, hip, hooray! Simply everyone's taking cocaine, for bus drivers are tooting it, jockeys are hoofing it, DJs are spinning it, gamblers winning it, forces manoeuvring it, cleaners are hoovering it, models are booked on it, anglers hooked on it, pensioners drawing it, footballers scoring it, producers are trying it, A&R men denying it, publishers collecting it, lawyers detecting it, artists are begging it, some of them pegging it. It seems that it's simple, there's no one to blame, for the whole of this nation is taking cocaine. Simply everyone's taking cocaine. Oh, how gay it all seems, and how bright we all are, how much fun we are having, and oh, what a lark to have blistering jousting and sharp repartee. Oh, please less, less, less about you, and please more, 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 more about me. Right!